Garuda, her insatiable appetite for destruction. Gridanians, like it or not, sooner or later will come out to all-out war. When it does, the Order of the Twin Adder will need all the help it can muster. How valuable might the aid of a capable adventurer prove to them? Well, I mean, clearly we gotta go with a Gridania. What happens when you push and push and push and they are literally in a pincer attack? What happens to the leaders? What happens to the nation? Wade, this is Minfilia. You are well, I hope. Would I be correct in thinking that the final remembrance service has now concluded? A moment ago, you say. What a coincidence. Jesting aside, I trust you remember our guests from the Grand Companies. Well, delighted though we are to have them here at the Waking Sands, could not do well to keep them in suspense any longer than necessary. In short, hurry back.
What?
In short, come right on back. Okay. Bakey, 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 bakey.
There's only one real choice that we can make.
Okay. I didn't realize your mounts could shoot weapons. Projectiles, even. Still, no mount. I'm gonna look this up. I wanna know. Final Fantasy 14. When do you? Yeah, seems that'd be the only question. Join one of the. Oh! It's right after this! Oh, perfect.
Nice. I want my chocobo.
Alright, I'm gonna look at this duty finder here. And. Yeah, would you look at that? Duty roulette leveling. Bonus experience and guild will be rewarded to compensate for the discrepancy between character and duty levels. Sweet. So I'm assuming that's like your dailies and then that you get kicked into like newbie groups. How about the newbie groups? Keep everything going. That's pretty smart. Welcome back, Wade. Were the Grand Company leader's words as illuminating as you had hoped? Each nation is beset with problems. Just you see now that why your services are in such demand. Would that there be more of you?
Oh, there's a few. I wouldn't say, you know, too many, but you know, there's a little bit. Enough for a queue and a wait.
You must be tired from your journey. Why don't you rest a while and take a moment to reflect on your decision? Take a ding. Did I ding? Could make a decision now.
The gods only know what grand company our adventurer friend will keep. The wheels of change are in motion regardless.
So these are two gods, right? Or it's like maybe one god split in half.
Brother, are you certain this course is best?
Whatever do you mean, dear sister?
The so-called remembrance ceremonies were little more than standard waving rallies.
Yes. Politics.
As though the Calamity and Seventh Umbral Era warranted scarcely a mention.
Well, of course they were standard waving rallies. Since you are so observant, mayhap you noticed what mention was made of the Warriors of Light? None. I suppose they must have forgotten the heroes who spared Eorzea a fate worse than the Calamity? No, dear Alizé, they haven't forgotten these details. They have elected to omit them. Deep are the wounds the Calamity inflicted upon Eorzea. So deep, in fact, that the realm still bleeds. Needless to say, the beast tribes and their primals do little to alleviate the pain. So, the task of salving Eorzea's wounds falls to the Scions of the Seventh Dawn, with a little help from our friends, the Grand Companies. Remembrance will yield no remedy. If our world is to heal, we must put the horrors of the Calamity behind us.
Our grandfather would never entrust the fate of the realm to despots who rewrite history to their convenience.
Ah! Louis Sox.
There must be another way to cure what ails this world, and I need to find it.
Oh, that is a path to darkness, isn't it? Which one goes evil?
Welcome to try. Our paths may differ, but our destination is the same. In time, I dare say we will see eye to eye.
Or one of you will be dead, and the other one will be like, I can't believe that happened.
We are to escort you.
Hope does not come into it. We share the burden of this fate, dear sister, and will prevail together or not at all. The salve will serve not only to close up our present wounds, but prevent old ones from opening anew.
We'll see how well that works, actually. And we got the dang 5 dings in one day. I take it the Elder Seasir's words have touched your heart. Have you resolved to entwine your destiny with that of the Twin Adder? Yeah, sure, why not? Yeah, I'm like the wind, man. I'll just go with it until I don't want to go with it. In which case, don't get a hair. Chosen wisely, my friend. The Elder Seasir will be overjoyed. Without further ado, let us speak of practical matters. In order to complete the enrollment procedure, you must report to our headquarters. Ah. The building you seek stands in the southern part of the... Okay. Got it! Alright.
So much money was spent on travel!
Oh boy. Well, I mean, now that we're part of the Grand Company, I can get a grand mount, right? It's like a company car, except for, you know, it squawks. And you probably gotta play with it. And you probably gotta feed it. And it probably could die. You are to come to the Adder's Nest, headquarters of the Order of the Twin Adder. Or do we welcome they who would toil in the Elemental's name for the good of our forest nation? My name is... I believe you're expecting me. Actual choice? Ah, the great adventurer himself. Yes, a recruitment officer sent word that you are on your way. It's a pleasure and an honor both to welcome you to our ranks. Yeah, let me gather the relevant documentation. Sir! What is it? Report. An urgent message from... That name? Spire, sir? The Highwind Skyways Archibus taken fire from Imperial forces in the skies over the East Shroud. The vessel's engines were crippled, sir. Forced to make an emergency landing northeast of Nine Ivies. Nine Ivies? Gods, this could have not come at a worse time. Oh, but a handful of our forces are presently afield dealing with the Axel.
Wait, I know you full well that you have to be formally inducted into our ranks, but we have urgent need of your aid, so, you know.
Do me a solid, bro, please.
All likelihood, the airship was bearing civilians, and if the reports are accurate, we'll come down to dangerously close to Garland-occupied territory. Please make all haste to the area southeast of Nine Ivies. We'll get the airship and ascertain the status of the possessed passengers. You got it. That is such a cool-looking earring, isn't it? It really is. All right. Now, let's play here. I believe.
Oh, fast travel. Good to go, chat. Good to go. I'm actually a little curious. How did this person level up 4 consecutive times in a very small amount of time? Or these two did that? Is there a cheatsy doodle ways to leveling? Unless, do the commendations? Do you have to use them right off the bat? Because if you don't, boy, I could see that. Which then makes me wonder. You build up a ton of commendations. Flip to another profession. Burn those commendations. Massively, like, level up and go bing, 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 bing. That would be pretty cool. Seem to have a gnat problem, my friend.
Adventurer, what are you doing here? No, wait. Let's find some cover first.
I can take him. I think. Pretty sure.
The Adder's Nest sent you. How do I know you're not an Imperial spy? You don't even have a uniform. Good, got a good point. And again, that's probably gonna help out. Beast friend, we mean you no harm. You're an engineer of Garlon Ironworks, are you not? We're alerted to your plight and come to rescue. You are Wade, I presume. Still to expect an honorary servant, thanks to you.
Oh. Maybe don't go walking out into the... Okay. I take it we're gonna go muck about.
I've never seen a craft of this design. Must be Garland. Is there no end to the man's treachery? The secrets of Magitek belong to Imperial hands. They are not to be squandered on Eorzean savages.
Ooh.
We are taking this craft back to the fortress. Dismantle it if you must. Bring the engineer. You must pay for Garland's crimes. I guess Imperial scouts from Castrum Orens need to requisition the ship. Wedge, you have to help him. That fool of a Lalafell was hiding inside the tiny Bronco.
Tiny Bronco? But isn't that the Ironworks' latest creation?
The first airship that we built since the Calamity. First since Master Garland. Well, she went missing. For years of work, she was finally ready for her test flight. She was soaring.
Many? Maj, what were you trying to do, buddy?
She was soaring. She really was. Those bastards blast her out of the sky.
Send me. Oh. For whatever reason, it said ASCII art. I maybe enough. Oh, you probably put a few too many exclamation points. Sorry, we had an issue with people coming in and spamming like ASCII art, right? And it was just basically a bunch of dick balls. So yeah, the bot gets a little aggressive.
She'll strike them swift and sure and rescue Engineer Wedge.
Like, to be fair, there was a few good pieces. Like, surprisingly. But then mostly dick and balls.
Wade, I trust you we can lie on your support. May the matron watch over us. With me.
You got this!
The biggest guy can't fight, huh?
Okay.
An ambush! Damn!
The blue guy's like, I'm gonna get him! I'm gonna get him!
Charge!
All right. Need to find the cast. And just gonna go ahead and do my thing. Yo! Full on fireworks. I got the caster. Well, it's official. Ah, you're the dangerous one. Okay. That makes sense. That makes sense. So the Goblin Empire has had stuff like that just chilling out, and nobody figured out how to make this stuff.
Really?
That is some seriously good, like, secret keeping, right?
Wedge, should have stayed with the ship. That was a close one.
Too damn close. So, how's she look anyway?
Oh, the auxiliary propeller is a dead loss, but I think we can wring enough thrust from the main propeller to get us airborne.
A few minor modifications, we should be able to get to fly the tiny Bronco home.
While you do your work, we shall keep watch over the perimeter. The enemy may be lurking nearby. As for you, Wade, you have more than done your part today. Would you return to the Adder's Nest and complete your enlistment? Pray there will be no further interruption. Next we meet, let it be as fellow serpents of the Order.
I want to say sorry. You know, we're calling you an Imperial spy and all that. Got that wrong, didn't I? Seriously, though, if I hadn't been for you and the Twin Adder lads there, I'd be chained up in a dungeon by now. Me and your dead friend. We both are. Wedge.
Thank you. We're very grateful. Wedge is like...
Yeah?
Oh, yeah. I think I can see why you might like Wedge. Just a little oblivious, isn't he? You're like, uh-huh. Uh-huh. Supposed to say thank you. Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Wade, it does my spirit well to see you returned. Would have arrived but the moments ago for the team at Nine Ives. Least you worry, the two engineers are still on their way. Lieutenant informs me that you were indispensable in the mission's success. Had you not found Engineer Biggs when you did, and helped us to root the Gallons, might have been very different. And all this before you were ever inducted into the Order. You are well on your way to carving out a fine career for yourself between the Twin Adder Standard. But without further ado, let us see your induction. Well, if willing, there won't be any further interruption.
That would be awesome. About a mount, Woods will be done. Sorry, Woods will be done. They are named after Biggs and Edge. Nice.
Protocol requires that I appraise you of who you are, where are, and what to do. For which I will invite you to swear an oath of your own free will. The Order of the Twin Adder is the Grand Company of Gridania. It brings together the martial, economic, and technological resources of our nation that we might say stand strong in times of the direst adversity, when our very survival hangs in the balance. Our order was informed in the days before the Calamity, readiness to fight the Garland Empire, and to combat the Beast Tribes and their primals. Needless to say, our struggle continues to this day. Elder Seedseer, Kaini Senna, the supreme commander of our forces. Under her wise leadership, we protect the people of Gridania and the sanctity of the Twelve's Wood. The entwined serpents that grace our standard, let Forestborn strive as one with friends from afar to ensure that peace shall ever reign in Gridania. In doing so, we honor the will of the elementals, and theirs is the will of the Wood. May you forever have the wood you need for the things that need be doing. Now then, Wade, I ask that you give us unto you our oath of allegiance, in whatever fashion be fit.
Woods will be done.
I shall strike down our enemies and drink of their blood.
At that point, everybody in the counter is just kind of like, maybe this was a bad idea. Maybe we should have vetted this person just a little bit more. Just a little bit more.
My life. For the Elder Seas here.
Question. He's a solemn guy. What are you gonna say?
The elementals need not words to know your heart. There is no doubt in mine. Mine own that you will prove a stalwart servant to them.
Okay.
By the power vested in me, I assign you the rank of Serpent, Private Third Class. You are now a man of the Order of the Twin Adder. Go forth, Private McGinnis. And do that which brings peace to the Dwarf's Wood and honor our name. As much as when I was younger, tried to get into the military, I'm not much of a military guy. I know this now. It's, I know. Can you hear me, Wayne? It's Minfilla. Officer of the Order of the Twin Adder contacted me with news of your enlistment. Congratulations, Private McGinnis. No doubt that you are eager to make this acquaintance of your new comrades, but I would ask that you pay a visit to your old ones first. Remember, though you are now a Serpent of Gridania, you are no less a Scion. Pray, return to the Waking Sands at your earliest convenience. There are some friends here. Very much like you to meet. Distant call of a friend in need, perhaps. You are needed elsewhere. I shall not keep you any longer. I would, however, suggest speaking with High Serpent Commander Corsel Halox before you depart. I provide you with assistance on the journey ahead. You mean a mount? What sort of quest did I accept? You may now accept the quest, My Little Chocobo, to win Adder by speaking. Oh! This quest must be completed in order to proceed to the end of the main scenario for A Realm Reborn. I can't. I'm locked to the person. You are now a member of the Grand Company and have been assigned the rank of Private Third Class. The Grand Company and rank can be confirmed at any time under the profile. Cool. Grand Companies pay their members not in guild but in company seals. Of course they do, because... Nerds! Like getting paid in gamer cards for Blizzard or Activision or EA or Ubisoft. And just like, I want money, man. Ass. Grand Company and Quartermaster is stationed at each Grand Company headquarters and will exchange items for currency or for company skills. This is only redeemable with the Grand Company. Got it. Grand Companies of Eorzea are in constant need of supplies and provisions to maintain their daily operations. Adventurers can earn experience points and company seals by crafting or gathering the items required and delivering them. Oh. They can be confirmed by selecting the timers. Okay. My little chocobo. Private McGinnis. I understand that you've been working tirelessly in Gridania's name. You are truly an example to your fellow serpents. But tell me, have you ever felt as though you couldn't get to your destination quickly enough? Perhaps you could do with a swifter pair of legs. Burb time. If so, you might consider getting a personal chocobo. You have yet to be issued your own bird, am I correct? Given your considerable talents, you should be able to attain one in no time at all. First, you must obtain a Serpent Chocobo insurance by exchanging company seals with the quartermaster. Once you have this deed, present it to the man, Singer. He will furnish you with a suitable bird.
Trying to see where this...
Now let me get it. I have no seal. Even though I saved somebody, I probably didn't get anything out of that. So they're gonna be like, "Why you gotta go get the seals?" Sorry. You know, I kind of want to go into music in this game. What a bird issue, you say? I'll need to be a Serpent Chocobo insurance. Of course, you'll need to exchange it. I screwed this up, didn't I? Yep. Right on the out game. Want me to go in? I saved the day. Did the thing. Don't even give me the damn bird.
Oh, right.
Quartermaster,
Well met. I'm the OIC quartermaster affiliated with the Order of the Twin Adder. My duty to provide those three companies who have pledged their allegiance. Yeah. Where's the vendor? Crap. Oh, quartermaster. Hey, you got. Oh, it's too. Oh, thank God. Cereals? You're quartermaster, right? Am I talking to the wrong quartermaster? Ah. Oh, it's material. Okay. Woo! Is a bummer.